Hey guys, this is Cisco here with Gentleman Gaming, and I'm coming with you with another painting tutorial here, or painting video. So I have the new Castellan Crowe from the Great Knights line, and we're going to just go ahead and start priming it with the brown black paint. And the paints I'm using are from Monuments Hobbies. Alright, now after we have primed the model, we're going to go ahead and just use some silver. It's a gunmetal silver. And we're just going to spray everything that is armor. So we're going to spray that all silver. Alright, next I'm going to use transparent red on the cape and the banner. And I'm gonna do several layers here. So I'm just gonna get my first layer on and then make it nice and smooth with the next couple layers. Alright, next I'm going to go ahead and add some blue wash over the silver. I want to just give it a nice cold look before I highlight it with a plate metal silver. Alright, now so I'm going to go ahead and start adding white. So I'm going to add white to his helmet. I'm going to add white to the books, skulls, anything that I think should have white on it. It's going to go ahead and use the titanium white from Monument Hobbies. And right here, I'm just going to add some pre-shading white on to some of the flames just to brighten up the areas when I add the next paints to it. Now I'm using that plate metal paint, and this is the brighter metal than the gun metal. So this is just going over kind of like the flat areas of the armor. Alright, right here I'm going to start airbrushing the blade. and I'm just going to airbrush it with a transparent blue first. And I am going to add a little bit of overspray to the model, just to give it an oversell look. And I'm not going to use that gray blue, I'm going to use the turquoise next. After the turquoise, I'm going to go ahead and mix in that gray blue just to brighten up the blue and give it some extra highlights. After I go ahead and add those highlights, I add a few other highlights that you can see here in the pictures. So I added a little flames on his banner, just some black on the armor as well. If you like everything that we've done, please like and subscribe. And this is Cisco here. See you next time.